These are the candy store shopping tags. Look, no extra borders to cut off when you're preparing them. The tags can be used in many ways, but pretending to buy candy will definitely make building quantities more fun.